Hi, I'm Delise. I'm a dual credit coordinator at TCC, and I'm going to talk about money. TCC is a great way to start your college career and is the most economical way to get a head start on your degree. Tuition waivers are available for Oklahoma high school students. Financial aid will deduct the amount of your tuition waivers around week six or so of the semester. So don't panic. Until then, when you log into your student account at MyTCC, you will see the full cost of your college courses. TCC does not mail paper bills, but you can check your balance in your MyTCC student account. All Oklahoma seniors are given 18 eligible credit hours of tuition by the state of Oklahoma and TCC. Seniors, you may want to start using your 18 hours the summer after 11th grade through the spring of your senior year. Once you graduate in May, or if you graduate early, you're not a dual credit student and the waivers are not applied. All Oklahoma juniors are given 12 eligible credit hours of tuition by TCC. Juniors, you may start using your 12 hours after you complete 10th grade. We suggest you use 6 in the fall, 6 in the spring, so that your high school schedule is not disrupted. So, if you have tuition waivers, what else is there to pay? Well, in college, every course has state-mandated fees. These fees and any special course fees, for example, lab science fees, are the responsibility of the student. Also, every course may have required materials such as textbooks, access codes for math courses, or lab materials. The student is responsible for these materials if they are on your professor's class syllabus. You shouldn't pay anything until you've done two things. One, talk to your high school counselor. Some high schools help students by paying for books and even part of the fees. And two, check your syllabuses or email them. Don't open any access codes or remove the plastic wrapping until you go to class and confirm. Finally, after the tuition waivers have been applied, it's time to pay your student account balance. There are a lot of options. You can pay with cash, check, or credit card at any campus bursar office, or pay online. Log in to your student account on MyTCC to pay online. Look for CashNet payment. You can even set up a PIN number for your parents to pay on your account. Again, be sure to check with your high school for payment arrangements.